She can actually support Had a adorable. And watch this, when Mom and Pup reunite, they have an amazing little smoochroo. Aww.
Thank you.
exist forever in our oceans. Things like plastic bags, bottle caps, and plastic straws, they all get broken down by the sun and the waves into tiny pieces called microplastics. Now these microplastics, they get eaten by our small fish, which get eaten by the bigger fish, and they carry up the food chain to predators like our sea lions here, or even predators like well, anymore, join us in becoming a Mystic Aquarium Ocean Ambassador. We're going to take positive action to help protect our ocean planet. Now, no one cares more for these animals than the people that work with them. And everything that you do today is made possible through the incredibly strong relationships that we can build for our training program. These relationships would allow our animals to build connections with our guests and inspire you to help protect them. And we're going to build upon those connections right now. We're actually going to be bringing one of our sea lions a whole lot closer to all of you. Claire is going to be making her way out of those two front gates and along the walkway.
또 오겠어요. 또 오겠어요.